A holy woman named Philomena is honored every July 5th. She lived in the 5th century in rural Italy. She was considered such a good woman and a true believer that she became nearly a folk hero after her death in 500. I'm Dennis Daly.